hospital after a drive-by shooting in her neighborhood. This happened about 8 last night in the countryside Village Mobile Park on South Collier in Longmont. Our Jasmine Arenas talked to that victim's mother today. And Jasmine, what did she tell you?
You know, she's a bright little girl. She's so smart. Like, she didn't deserve this. So any help from suspects or anything that...
de bala tras una balacera que se desató en un complejo de viviendas móviles en la ciudad de London.
Es una desgarradora historia, Yesmani, y por eso pasamos con José Franco Gando, quien ha seguido este caso muy de cerca y que hoy conversó con los familiares.
Videos los que voy a ir grabando.